For my own career, I think it was important that I accepted different challenges. So I did my PhD in Germany at the University of Münster. I then moved abroad for a postdoc at Stanford University. I switched fields when I did this, and then I came back to Germany afterwards to establish my own group here. In Mainz at JGU, there was a lot of turnover in the professorship, so I had the impression that there is this vibe that people really want to do something together, and I found this a very exciting place to come and like help build something. To be successful in science in general is to be curious and have a lot of enthusiasm. So I think what is important is that you find a research question that you are really very excited about, because you're going to spend a lot of time and energy like thinking about it and working on something. As a woman in particular, you need to be a little bit stubborn maybe, and sometimes have a thick skin and just like, I mean, pull through if you are excited about what you're doing. At JGU, and especially in the Faculty of Biology, we are now, I think, exceptional. We are close to having 40% female professors, and I have been like part of a lot of search committees, either as a professor on the search committee or as the equal opportunity officer of the faculty. We just selected the best of the people that applied, and now we are at close to 40%. In our equality concept at the Faculty of Biology, we have various things. So we have mentoring programs for PhD students and for postdocs, and then a new one in which senior postdocs who want to pursue a career in academia are basically coached and take various workshops. We also have some support for people with families, and we send people to conferences. So, you know, if female PhD students or postdocs have something to present, we basically support this so that they get connected.